Morning!
Good morning!
We're off to Magic Kingdom today.
There's one big thing about our day, one big exciting thing about our day. Do you know what it is?
What?
We're gonna ride Tron for our very first time today. So we woke up early, got a virtual boarding group. It's boarding group 36, so we figure it'll be pretty early. We get early entry at 8:30, and it's 7:53 right now. So I think we're gonna get ready to head out the door so we can get parked and get up there and get ready to go. Sound good?
You excited about Tron?
Yeah. It's gonna go really fast. You're just gonna be sitting there and all of a sudden you're gonna be going BAM! Like that.
Do you think mommy's gonna get scared?
Do we think mommy's gonna get sick?
Hopefully not.
I'm taking some remedies to hopefully not get sick, but we'll see. Seven Dwarfs Mine Train got me the last time we were there, but hopefully with our boarding group being early, it won't be like so hot, so hopefully that'll help a little bit too. And then we know for sure we want to take an early afternoon break or early, probably even morning break.
Yeah.
And come back to the room. And then we don't know what our plans are for tonight, but we'll take you along with us.
Yay! Going Disney, going Disney.
All right, a little OOTD. I got my new Tiki Room ears on. I bought this Moana Kakamora gift shop t-shirt from Etsy. I wanted to go for like a tiki theme today.
And then this is what I'm wearing.
So Ava's got on her villains and princesses shirt.
Yeah.
And her turning red panda May and regular May ears. And then Devin, that's Devin, he has on his new orange Tada Mickey shirt that we got on super sale on Shop Disney. And he's wearing swim trunks. Devin's like dad hack is to wear swim trunks in the park, so. Yeah. All right, we ready?
Ready.
We just made it past security at TTC, so we're gonna board the ferry boat now to go to Magic Kingdom.
Change of plans.
Yeah, so we didn't get here until opening, which means we didn't get early entry, but we're gonna hit up Adventureland, which has some of my favorites, Pirates and Jungle Cruise.
Yep.
It has carpets.
Carpets.
Yep, so I don't know.
You wanna rub drop carpets?
We're just gonna go see, check out the situation up here.
Okay.
We're in line for Pirates.
Yeah, I'm so excited, I love Pirates, so I like starting my day with Pirates.
The ride just opened, so hopefully it's not a very long wait.
Yeah, I think the app still says 10 minutes, so we'll see.
Yeah.
You'll never find the treasure without a look at this here map and this lovely key to the treasure.
Okay, new pro tip for you all. I just discovered that there are bathrooms behind Pirates and they were really quiet. They were tucked back behind. I didn't even know they were there until today. And pro tip, quiet bathrooms, not heavily used and clean. But it's also first thing in the morning, so just wanted to share. Also, I found this really quiet spot over here by, I guess the river or whatever. And there's a rocking chair I'm sitting in and I'm the only one back here. It's back over by the exit for Big Thunder Mountain. Devin and Ava are riding Big Thunder Mountain, so I came over here to sit and relax. Just me and this little guy back here.
What are we in line for?
Big Thunder.
Oh yeah. Are you excited to ride Big Thunder?
Mm-hmm.
Just trying to knock out a few things before Tron. You ready? Ready to ride Big Thunder.
Woo!
got off Big Thunder and
How was it?
It's pretty good.
Y'all probably already blogged it, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
I talked a little bit too about where I was, because it was a secret hidden spot. But we are having a quick little snack break. We got a new 100th popcorn bucket. It's really good, hitting the spot. I think we're getting close to our Tron
time, yeah.
Boarding group, yeah. So we're gonna head towards Tomorrowland in a minute, and I don't know, we need to really take in Tron because we've never been over there since it opened. So we're gonna just like go enjoy it until our group gets called. I'm very excited, a little nervous, very excited though.
Eating a Pop Tart, you got your fan. It's very hot today.
Yeah, I'm glad that our boarding group is for earlier. It's actually staying like 10:30-ish, and then we might get the heck out of Dodge soon after that.
I talked to Ava about going to the outlets, and she actually seems excited about going, so yeah, we might do that around, probably pretty quick after Tron, I would say.
Okay,
yeah.
Maybe we could get lunch first, and then do somewhere. Well, not lunch in the parks, though. I think we should get out of the parks, and anyway.
Then we'll probably come back when it's like getting ready to be sunset, so maybe close to 5 o'clock or so.
I'm excited, because we need to watch the fireworks from in front of the castle, if possible, sometime during the trip, so today might be a good day for that. That's really cool.
Yeah, it was a little bit of a
He was walking away, crazy.
Well, he's supposed to be a roaming character, and people started lining up, so.
I saw him walking away, but I'm glad you got his autograph before he has to go inside, because it is hot. I'm sure he's ready for a break.
I got 4 new pins. This week.
Well, show me the ones you just now got.
Okay. Well, I got this one just now, and then I got one just its figment.
Awesome.
Prepare for Team Blue Light Cycle Run upload sequence. Remember, hold on, keep your head up, and face forward. And victory for Team Blue.
In the resort, we've been back for a long time, relaxing and just not being in the heat or the storm. We got kind of rained out of Magic Kingdom, but it was timed right with when we wanted to leave anyway. So yes, we did go to the outlets, which I think we talked about. We picked up a couple things.
I got a leopard and then a hippopotamus.
So Ava's animals also came with a little sticker book, and then she got that really cute Lola droid.
Yeah, that's really cute. And then we found these Ursula ears. She's all into Ursula now after seeing the live action Little Mermaid movie. These light up, I think. Yeah.
And then
I also picked up this little Skyliner desk display, I guess. I mean, we'll probably just put it in our living room or something like that. But yeah, I couldn't resist. It was only like $8 and it was the last one there. So I went ahead and grabbed it. But yeah, they didn't have any ears or lounge flies. They had a spirit jersey that I was tempted by, but I'm not like the biggest fan of spirit jerseys, so I decided not to.
I wanted to get the holiday Starbucks cup, but they had sold out.
Oh yeah, yeah, so we had watched some videos of what was in stock right before we went, but none of that was still there when we went there today. And it was crazy busy, so.
You were hoping to get the Epcot 40th years.
Yeah, but they were all out. But yeah, well. I guess the last thing I needed was another pair of ears, huh? All right, so we think we are going to head back out to Magic Kingdom now that we've had some refresh time, and we also may try to watch the fireworks in front of the castle tonight. So other than that, though, we don't really have any plans as far as when we get into Magic Kingdom. So that's really all we know that we want to do for sure. We don't know what else we'll get into, but we'll take you along with us.
For Magic Kingdom, it's raining.
A little sprinkly at the moment. Yeah. Hopefully it won't last too long. Have to go through security, and no plans.
We're about to go to the treehouse.
Swiss Family Robinson Treehouse?
Yeah.
Have we ever done this before?
No.
Okay, are you excited to do it?
Yes.
Okay. Daddy did this when I was like maybe 12. About mommy.
I have no idea if I've done it before or not. I don't really remember. So probably, I want to say probably not. So.
Here's your GoPro and we'll put it on AvaCam now.
What's the point of this? I thought this was a playground.
It's supposed to be like the treehouse where this family lives.
What are you supposed to do? Just walk through it?
Yeah, I think so.
Getting a workout
yeah,
over here.
I do feel a little winded coming up there.
Did you like that, eh?
Yeah.
Got to climb pretty high, didn't we?
Yeah, but it's kind of boring.
Kind of boring.
Because all you did was walk through.
Okay.
We did. I thought it was something that kids could jump up and down and go.
Oh, like a playset. Ready to ride some
Magic Carpets of Aladdin.
Yeah.
Yes, I am. I like it.
Yeah, it sounds like fun.
Yeah.
Real safety nut.
You ready to ride?
We're on Magic Carpets. Ava's going to drive us.
Nice and tight throughout.
You're not going to put us in the camel, are you?
Make sure you keep your hands, arms.
You are. Here we go. Better not put us in the camel. There it goes.
Dad's blocking most of it.
Yeah, I'm getting hit.
What about you, Dad? How about
he's getting really
hurt. There we go.
Yeah.
Now we're flying at the top.
It makes everyone go at the top for a few minutes, I think, before they
get to the
top. We're done. We're in the Tiki Room.
Are you ready for the best ride in Walt Disney World?
The best ride in Walt Disney World? Yeah, I'm ready.
You ready?
Where the birds start flapping and the flowers bloom.
Oh, look at all the people. Welcome to Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room. Hey, Michael, mi amigo. Pay attention, it's Joe time.
So it is. And what darling people I have sitting under me. Pierre, you rascal, you. Let's put on the show.
Oh,
And now we are staked out here in front of the castle to watch fireworks. We have 40 minutes until they start, 35 minutes. I think this is going to be our only chance to see Happily Ever After in front of the castle on this trip, so we're going to take advantage of this.
Hi!
You ready for fireworks?
Yeah.
Ava, let me see.
My band!
And bold enough to pursue. That tree will lead us on a journey.
So we are back in the room now. We're gonna wrap up the evening. We want to talk about our favorite things, of course. Ava's in the shower. We were gonna tell her to get on here and do her favorite things. But anyways, what were your favorite things? I know mine.
So I think my favorite thing today was watching Happily Ever After in front of the castle. We haven't done that since January 2020, so I was really excited to see it again.
So I have two favorite things. The first one is Tron. I'm so happy that I was able to do it without getting sick or anything, and it was so much fun. I always get a little sad when I can't participate in some of the roller coasters, but I'm really happy that I was able to do this one, and I'm excited to do it again in a couple days, hopefully. My next favorite thing is Happily Ever After, for sure. Just the fireworks show. This time we decided to get in front of the castle, and we had a really good view for the most part. It was pretty good. We did have, like, one parent put their kid on his shoulders, like, right in front of us, but it was okay, and Ava was really happy throughout the show, so that made it even better. So yeah, those are my two. It was really good. So that's all we have for today. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more from us, we do have more videos coming out from this trip, so hit subscribe, and we'll see you all in the next one. Bye!